Welcome to this short video which introduces the new version of Blackboard, called Blackboard Ultra. Ultra brings an enhanced look and feel to Blackboard. Stage 1 of this project will take place in summer 2021 and will replace the top level Blackboard pages that you are used to. This will mean some visual changes when you log in, but all module sites and community sites will not change for the 2021-22 academic year. We will be piloting the use of Ultra for module sites from September 2021, and this will inform a wider rollout. Moving to Ultra will offer a number of improvements to the Blackboard experience. These include a mobile-first design, responsive for use on all devices, a new visual layout for accessing your module sites, an activity stream, a new profile layout, and a messaging tool. The new visual courses layout replaces the My Sites box from Blackboard Learn. Instead of being displayed in a tabbed layout for each academic year, sites can now be shown in a grid or list view, dependent on the term in which they are being taught. You can easily switch between the options and search for a course by module code or name. All old sites will be grouped by academic year. On the current version of Blackboard, you may be familiar with our departmental service tabs. In Ultra, this content is collated in an easy-to-access format under two new areas. The first is the institution page, which includes important notices, useful links, policies, and guidance. The second area is Blackboard Assist, which offers links to and information about key professional services at the university, for example the library, careers, student services, and ICT. This area will provide students with an easy-to-access overview and will link off to relevant websites for further information and support. The activity stream is a new feature of Blackboard Ultra. It is similar to notification streams on other platforms, such as social media sites. This area provides an overview of all the updates across your Blackboard module sites by date order. Ultra comes with an updated profile area. You can edit your settings, including notifications for email and the activity stream. The Ultra messaging tool allows you to contact others within your courses while logged into Blackboard. Students will also be able to reach their tutors via this method. The move to Blackboard Ultra brings many positive changes and streamlines the way that users access and use Blackboard.